Hello everyone, it's time for another tutorial. This one actually slipped by me and I'm very excited for it. Hal9k released his mod version 5, which is based on Android 10 for MTCE devices about a month ago. Somehow I missed it completely, but I'm going to show you how to upgrade from your regular Android 10 ROM to the mod version. Now, if you currently have a device on a lower Android version, such as 6, or 8 or 9, then I'm going to do another tutorial just for you because there's some extra steps involved upgrading, so I'll need to do a different video on that one. And I will show you how to do it the free way, but I'll also explain how to do it the paid way, which is a lot easier and safer to do. So let us get started. We're gonna need a flash drive or micro SD card. Flash drives are more reliable and they go a little bit faster on these devices, but micro SD cards also work. So first thing we're gonna do is unzip this package. Go into it and take this update.zip file and copy it to our storage device. And the root folder. And while we wait for that to copy over, I'll show you how to update your recovery. So you can do this if you're on a lower Android version or a different Android version. This is the paid but a lot safer method. All you need to do is open up ModInstaller 2 Pro and click the Android version you're about to install. In this case, it'll be Android 10. So just click on Android 10 and click install, and it will install the recovery for Android 10 and reboot to recovery. Now, mine says Pixel 4 XL. Ignore that. That's just because I changed the fingerprint. Now that it's finally finished copying to our drive, whether it be our micro SD or flash drive, we're going to eject it and we're going to plug it into our device. When it's plugged into our device, give it a moment and it will give you this prompt. Click on Wipe Data and Format Flash. And then click install. This method is a little different than my other video. If you want to see the recovery method to do this, you can check out my older video and kind of cross-reference it. Both methods work, but I thought this one was a little bit easier and a little bit different than my normal one, so I thought give the variation. Now, when you do it this way, it just shows a screen with the animation that tells you it's installing system update. It doesn't show what's being patched or any of that information like in the recovery method, but the animation's nice and it's always fun to look at, in my opinion. But yeah, this is one way to do it compared to my other videos. Now, when the system has finally updated, you'll be greeted with a splash screen for the HAL 9000 ROM, then your boot animation, which in my case is Dancing Droids for now. I'll show you a video on how to change that and another video coming out probably about the same time this one does. Now on first boot, just wait a couple moments because there's a script in Hal9k Mod to install mask on the first boot. So right now it's installing it and then it'll reboot. And now it's officially installed. Thank you.